Welcome back, boys, to another Let's Play, and this is number nine. Last time we killed a bunch of hobs. We had a little competition against Whisper, and we won with one hob killed. So that was really close. Just now, in the end of the last episode, we just took out the whole freaking bandit camp, and that felt so good. And the demon door, as you can see right here, we can't open that because I have to do an act of great evil to do that. So yeah, now you know what happened in the last episode, so let's go. Yeah. And we're gonna do a big quest now, but I don't really know where it is. Hey, look, a bunch of hobs. Ooh, they're guarding something down there. Come on. Ow. Goddamn magic user. Die, die, die! Oh. That's nice. Ow. Stop it! Nice, we got a new teleporter. That's really nice. Bum 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 bum. Stop it, you little twat!
He didn't last long.
No, he really didn't.
Ha! Oh, yes!
Chicken chaser, is it? Or no? 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 Okay. And now we're gonna go this way. Ooh, fishing! Number three. Let's see if we can catch a fish or something interesting. Ow! I only pressed it three times. Fuck. Okay, let's do it again then. Got him. Aha. Oh, we actually got a fish this time. Hmm. Lol, 44 grams, yay! Some OP fish right there. Oh god. Ow! What? Taste this, you fuck. What might this be? Whoa. There's a dead guy here. Hmm. Ooh, look. Some meat. Hob cave entrance. Cool. Wait, isn't that... It's another demon gate. What the hell? They're popping up everywhere.
I need to see your combat multiplier get higher before I swing a jar.
Wow. Couldn't you have said that before? Ugh. Freaking twat. Okay. I guess we'll have to do that the next time we get here. Okay, Darkwood entrance. Let's go. Finally!
Avo, you're here! I thought we were gonna die in this hellish place! We have to get to the Barrow Fields at the other end of Darkwood. You lead the way. We'll be right behind you. The sooner we put this forest behind us, the better. There are unnatural things out there.
Did you guys hear that freaking sound? That didn't sound good. Okay. Let's do this then.
Coming!
In Darkwood, you will find the Chapel of Scorm. Please the deities there, and they will let evil into your soul.
I'll actually have my sword out.
Ah! Help! Something bit me and left me for dead! Please, let me come with you!
We can't let him follow. He's infected. He'll be eating our guts before we know it.
We have sworn a traitor oath. We have to help him.
This isn't a good idea. Not a good idea at all.
I can pay well, and there won't be any trouble. Thank you, hero. I'm very grateful.
Lead the way!
Okay. So now we got a new guy with us. Let's get the sword out and boop.
Lead the way.
Ooh, look, a chest. Let's see what's in here. Resurrection vial. Nice. Is there any way I can fish around here? That would be pretty funny. Oh yeah, we're going through a very, very spooky jungle.
I've been on worse routes than this one.
A very spooky forest down there. Hey, I'm just gonna fish first.
About that.
This reminds me of what happened to my cousin once. He got lost with some other traders and...
He got lost with some other traders. Oh God.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We never should have come this way.
Behind you!
What? Where?
Oh dear.
Right.
Oh dear.
Beware, traveler. I block the way to if you request my guardian meet their challenge.
Lead.
Ow. You fucker.
I might just kill someone if there's no good business at the end of this.
I'm quitting this lousy job if there isn't.
I'm right behind you.
Nice. Kicked his freaking arse. And I am gonna do that challenge, but I am gonna do it later. Maybe in the next video, or maybe in this, we'll see.
This is a nightmare. My nightmare.
I
shouldn't get too
this.
Close to those spars.
Keep your distance, everyone! Right behind you!
He deserves nothing less.
We've got to keep moving. I just
nicely done, boys.
More of them.
Let's keep on going.
We need to move quickly. There's a trader camp through the next gate.
Yes, we must go quickly.
Oh. Lead the way.
Oh my God. Took his head off.
You think this is bad? You should have been on my last trip.
It feels like we've been on this trip forever.
These guys can't do anything else than complain.
Hey, I'm so hungry I need a person.
Doody 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 doody. Well, this is a nice swim. You stay away from my traitors!
Anyone else notice a strange smell? Maybe it's just me.
Right behind you!
I'm being attacked! I'm with you.
I'm guessing that was all of them? I hope. Let's see what we got in here. Ooh, more gold. I like it. I really like it.
Shall we go?
It feels like we've been on this trip forever.
Where the hell was he going?
Whoops. I'm right with you.
I did notice there's a door or something over here.
I'm with you.
Where does this go? The Darkwood Bordello? What the hell? I don't remember this. Whoa, 15 keys? Holy shit.
I'm sure we'll be there in no time.
Those bandits ran straight past us.
Look, it's one of those strange stones.
The one in Greatwood is just as weird. I'm right with you.
Please, I...
What do they mean by a strange stone? Oh, this one. Something seems to be stuck in the top.
I'm right behind you.
Shall we go?
Let's see if this works. Oh, won't you look at that? A silver key. Awesome. The hole in the top is now empty. Well, that's good. Now what's this?
Right behind you!
Whoa. Is that a full set of armor? I've never seen that before.
I don't know about you,
can
but
I
I'm sticking
it?
To local trading from now on.
Nope, I can't.
You'd think they'd build a proper, well-protected road through here, wouldn't you?
He sounds like a dwarf.
Wouldn't you? Yeah.
Okay, Darkwood Camp. I guess we're here now.
I suppose we could wait here if you have other things to do.
Yes, we can rest and stock up on supplies.
Oh, looky looky. Just gonna have a drink. Ooh, nice.
Wonderful.
We can't be very far now.
Haha, and there's more to get. I'm stealing everything now.
How are you doing?
Well, I'm kind of not stealing, but...
I'm going to Barrafield next. Should
hitting those is stealing, so I'm not going to do that.
I'm with you. Interest you in something?
You've come okay, to the right like place. Trade, yes. Ooh, I can sell weapons here. The flag.
Darkwood's a dangerous place, hero.
Dangerous place, hero.
Not risking. Come to the right place.
Shut up. Ooh, I can buy weapons here. Holy crap. I completely forgot about these. And obsidian cleaver plus 50 damage. Holy shit stains. They do cost a lot though. Ugh, sorry. Yeah, of course I could buy it. Oh my god. Okay, iron katana, sell. steel, pick hammer cell, and that cell. Okay, go. Go back, items, others. I do not want to sell the flame augmentation. No. Obsidian cleaver. Wield. Can I augment it? Oh my god, I augmented it. Awesome.
What can I do for you? How can I help?
Play blackjack!
Oh god, this is too good.
You've come to the right place.
Ooh, I can sell a lot of things here. I'm not really using any will potions. What is it that he wants? Is this stuff I have? Huh. A spade. Sell. Items, potions, produce. Well, I do want my meat, so I'm just gonna sell the apple pies. There we go. And I wonder, do he have... Ooh, he has red meat. Nice, and I bought it all. Okay,
Dark Wood's a dangerous place, hero.
Good. Oh, who's this guy?
You've come to the right place.
I'm guessing this is the armor guy. Yeah. Dark villager, leather... Well, we can only sell one thing, and that's the leather boots, and, well, I don't need them anyway, so who cares?
Dark Wood's okay. A dangerous place.
We are
here,
done here. Let's keep going. That's not
Will
the
you stop
going.
Looking at me? I'm not gonna turn!
I'm not so sure about that, but okay. Let's go. Ancient Cullis Gates, okay.
What I wouldn't give to be in a warm, safe tavern right now.
You and me both, mate. You and me both.
I'm glad I have such fine companions with me. Coming!
Ow!
Lead the way.
Lead the way!
I don't think I can take much more of this.
And there's nothing around here, I guess. Nope. Okay, let's keep going.
Just think of the...
easy peasy. What is Lisi?
You'd think they'd build a proper, well-protected road through here, wouldn't you?
Another resurrection vial. Awesome.
Try to get your combat
lead on.
Well, that was almost too easy.
The change is almost upon me. We must hurry.
What do you mean the change? Oh yeah, he's gonna turn. That's right.
I've been thinking, you shouldn't worry. If I'm the only one who makes it, I'll take care of your wares. I'm starting to turn. Get away from me.
I'm glad I have such fine companions with me.
Don't you look at that.
Any idea where we are?
Perhaps we've taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Ooh, lightning augmentation. Where was that?
Lead the way!
I'm starting to turn. Get away from me.
Of course. And I'm down in the corner, waiting for him.
It's happening! He's transformed! Oh dear! It's a dead end!
Oops. Lead on.
Where are you, twat?
Oh dear!
Whoops! Whoops!
Shut up! Stop saying whoops! Come on! Die, you fuck!
Lead on!
Stuck into the wall. Alright, so now he's down.
We can't be very far now.
Okay, I don't think there's more to do here.
I think I stepped in a wet patch.
Get me out of here!
Yes, we are on our way. Take it easy. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. A freaking ogre? Oh, God.
What in Avo's name was that?
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong buttons all the time. What? Are you kidding me? What? Stop it, you fucking dick. Okay. Finally, that fucker
right
died.
Behind you.
Oh, got a ruby from it. Cool. Well, that was weird. Okay, let's get in here. See what's happening. Barrow Fields.
Barrow Fields! I know the way from here. Follow me!
Follow me!
I can't believe we made it! Thank you!
Yeah, no problem.
Ah, there you are! We've been expecting you!
Oh, you have? Oh, that's so much gold! Holy crap!
Maze seeks an audience with you again.
This is
we'll
it!
Find him in
we made
Bale
it!
Tavern.
Yes,
it seems
so
rather
much.
Urgent.
Chicken chaser?
Enjoy yourself. Do you chase chickens?
You've received a new quest card.
You've come to the right place.
Okay, so what can I sell here? Produce? Yeah, tofu. I don't want that. What can I buy? Ooh, can I buy meat? Oh, didn't have any meat. Red rose, perfume, chocolates.
I think Maze wants to see you. He's in the tavern at Oakvale.
Are you looking for blue mushrooms? Then you've come to the right place. Pretty popular items, I can tell you. I've only got one left now.
Okay.
Sold one to a trader near the guild, and then the other two. Oh, yes. One went to a rather miserable woman, likes to hang around the picnic area. The other went to a fellow who said he was throwing a party in the guild woods. So, are you interested? Demand is high, supply is low, so I can't take anything less than 1,500 gold.
Are you kidding me? 1,500 gold for a freaking blue mushroom? But I guess there has to be something to it, right? Yeah, let's do it.
Enjoy, my good man.
And unfortunately, we have to end there. And, well, I hope you will watch the next episode. And as always, my name is Kim. Casual is my game. See you in the next one. Peace.